Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to create a vector art of myself with a mix of some Zentangle patterns. I create all my digital artworks on Illustrator using a Wacom Intuos Pro. I have used just one main tool throughout my art, which is the brush tool. Sit back and enjoy, watch me create.
Beg me to write them so I'll know.